I found some beautiful things here. Don't say little. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the time you're watching this video. It's your girl Ida back again with another video. I'm just trying to look for enough lighting. So I just want to unpack. I bought a tripod. Wow. So my tripod got broken the other day. That's why most of the time I find it so hard to record a video, but I found something for myself. So let's unpack it together. So this is the tripod that I bought, camera stroke camcorder tripod. So you can use it both with a phone or with a camera. So that is how it looks like. So let's unbox it. Is it has that bag. Then this is the camera holder. This one is for the phone. So this is how it looks like before I extend it. So you can unlock the lower, then extend them, then after unlocking, sorry, let me just do that and show. Let me do it on the floor. So this is it. I've not yet extended this upper part as well. Then the good thing about it, it has this car holder. You can carry it using that part. Now we come to this. You can as well extend the neck. Let me loosen first. And loosen. Then. So I can extend it to its maximum length after extending the lock here. So there is this upper part. So I can unlock here. Unlock this part. And it tends to be so hard. Yes, so after unlocking, I can now that holder. So now that's it, locked. Okay, I don't know. I can't demonstrate because I'm using my phone to record, but that is why you can put your phone horizontally. Very portable. I love it. Now I can shoot in peace. Meanwhile, the ring light top of the other tripod is still functional, so the ring light part I can come and use it here. The two stands are the ones that got broken. Yeah, so I can still come and fix my ring light here. So yesterday I also bought these stars. I passed by House of Leather and I got myself some things here. Let me show you. So I got these and these. So this is just, let me remove this here. So this is just a tray, a basket. It's white in color, though in different sizes. There's one which is bigger than this. I got this one at 400 bob from House of Leather. I also got these beautiful, it's written live, beautiful flower vase. They are true with different writings. Yeah, there's this one written love.
So these ones are going for, I think, 200 bob each. Yes, 200 bob each. Yeah, they're very light and portable. And then we found some beautiful things again here. These ones are a little bit delicate. So look at that deco. It has water and sun. I don't know. They're like marbles inside, spongy marbles. Yeah, so I had an idea of putting them inside these. There's another one here. They were in different colors. There was one with a red rose. There was a blue purple rose, but I wanted a pink one for a specific use. So I thought it would look good this way. That is, then these are the one here. Yeah, so yeah, I got okay. These ones each was going for 150 bob, this and this. Then these ones were 200 each. So these all a whole set for 350, 350, 700. And this one I bought. This one was 400, but this one, which is bigger than this, though I just needed this white one for a specific use. Yeah, so that is what I got. So these ones are very, very delicate. I'm going to just pack them back here before I use them for whatever I bought them for. So meanwhile, I'm just going to keep them inside those boxes for the time being before I put them where I want to put them. Yes.
Cause you were mine.